Hello and welcome to Gewandreide on Farming Simulator 19. I'm Andy and this is Let's Play. Oh. What the hell? What is this? Oh, okay. This is some sort of. I updated the whole milk thingy. That's probably why. In here. Okay, so they redid it somehow. Okay, let's go put this here. Do you want to save these? Change object height confirm. Camera, so that's the only thing, right? Okay. Yes. Contact milk contractor R. Oh, this is cool. Milk contractor R spilled coffee and decided to take. Oh, great. Okay, so this is awesome. Except I couldn't sell the milk today, but still, if I can sell it tomorrow, that's good. Anyway, we need to give our cow some water, so we'll go over here, press R, start refilling water. Because if we have a milk contractor, we don't need this. We could get rid of this, which would be pretty awesome. Food. Our animals need our. Cows need food, so we're gonna see. We're gonna take this and we're gonna first we're gonna empty it. See how much TMR they have. They have a bit, they need water, we need to clean up a bit. 180. No new ones? I guess no new ones. Okay, we're gonna switch over to this one. Oh, sorry. Let's fill in. This button and we'll go grab space and clear that one. Okay. Okay. How can I turn it on? Fold. Turn on. Okay, so we're just cleaning up this mess. So we need to fill this up, we need some bales, and then we need some silage, which we have in our silage thingy. So start out feeding the animals and then we're gonna go and get some gonna continue our let's see, we're actually gonna continue with our seeding. Let's see if we have some. Yes. This in here. Can't remember. I think it was like two of each. So we need one more straw bale, I guess. I think it might be more actually. It is. Okay, that was probably too much actually. Why did it end up? It's just one of each. Four, four, that's eight. Now I'm gonna have too much. It's not gonna be correct. Oh, I should have one straw. That's it. I can't tell anything there. I think this is gonna work, but I can't know, don't know how to get it out otherwise. Because now it gets, I'll have to empty it basically, and then I have to empty the straw and do it and go all over again. Less straw. Now the straw is further ahead, I think. Straw was up here somewhere. Okay. You just put the straw somewhere. I think that's. Straw. I want to get rid of it, but I don't know how. Get some of that back. Oh, I should have put it somewhere else. Sorry. side left, so we can go get grab it from there. That host there, it's stuck. I can't get it out. I don't know why. It's just stuck there. So I think if we grab two bales of straw, one bale of straw and two bales of hay. Should be enough. So if I'll grab, some silage now, and we should be probably get two more, and then we can empty that, and we can get 4,000 liters of straw, and then we'll. Good, so we'll go and grab a load of straw, which we can actually fill up with this, so that's good. This is why I should have tipped it somewhere else where it could get it up more easily. And this way, which is. But I'm sure we'll get a couple. Grab it. Get it here too. Unfortunately, but well, that's the way it goes. Sometimes you do that. I like the milk thing. That's pretty cool. I haven't seen that working, so I guess I've updated this since last time, and I haven't tried it out since I updated it, so that's pretty good. It's the animals, it's called is animal something? Animal something something. Of these. the forge, and then we should hopefully. We might need more food though. They eat a lot of food. 180 cows, you need a lot of food. Interesting, I couldn't empty. Wonder why I can't get the milk pitched up. Because that would have been really good, just get the milk. Well, I guess they don't come every day in real life either. Let's see, where are we going? So, milk production. Yay! That's kind of cool. Thousand kilos more of the if I can get this off here. Come on, let's get this out of this problem. It's gonna work. This is something you can clean up. I'm gonna get this out of here. Oh, I dropped. They do use a lot of water, don't they? It's like it's refilling and refilling and refilling and refilling and refilling, and still takes forever, never. Mid autumn, and we need more hay, I guess. We need more hay. I guess we're buying hay from this farm. Otherwise, hay bales would be something to produce. Next year in the game. Okay, see. So let's refill this last time. I don't know how much we'll actually have. They have 172,000 and then they have hay salvage, so that's pretty good. What we need to do is get the mortar, we are doing that, and then we need to complete the seeding of oilseed radish. And then we have to wait until we can harvest our silage. Well, not our silage, our maize. Done here. Okay, we have to stop here. Okay, so we're gonna refill this and then we'll do the rest of the stuff off screen. So anyway, well, this is fun to sell the milk. Hope that will get going soon. A lot of TMR. 175,000 liters, and we're just going up. Cleanliness is okay. I don't think we have any more cows. Next animal in. No, I don't think we've had any more animals since. Oh, maybe we did. Where do we sell those here, right? No new ones, just have these producing milk, so that's good. Okay, so we'll stop this recording here, then we'll continue on the next episode. So anyway, thank you for watching. Gmondrade, I'm Andy. If you like this channel, please subscribe. If you like this episode, please hit like button, leave a comment or share. Take care, everyone. See you. Bye.